Sweet Sunrise Nursery. I said I was going to come by her booth.
Would you mind if I held that?
It's a Harper.
Who told me? I can see her face. I can't possibly
Yeah.
I can't start a hot book. It's been gone for 2 weeks.
He's so cute.
Jan's very serious.
We're Gianna's baby while reborn. And, I think I messaged on your Instagram. I said, I'll stop by your booth.
This is silica.
A full body?
Yes. Would you pinch his mouth? I don't want to do it. I've seen people
it's
do
okay.
that.
Wait,
I'll
break.
Take the pasties.
Finished ones are for sale?
Yeah.
Oh, they're not?
Just the kits.
What are these? Going to go on eBay or?
No, they're, that's my personal collection. These are the prototypes.
Oh, this one's gorgeous. I mean, this one too, but something about this light skin tone is.
A little elves and a little bit of everything. I also have an Etsy shop too.
Do you have Etsy? Okay. Let's continue walking over there. Make it one time.
You like
oh, gee, love. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ooh. Oh, no. There's eyes.
Thank you.
She's cheaper for resin. That's resin. That's.
No one can miniature. I need a miniature baby.
Here's silicone. It was silicone.
What's resin? Is this resin? Another.
This one's bigger and it's only $175.
But myself here with
a little one.
You made it.
Open right up on it.
Just Tommy, I want a baby.
You mean a silicone?
Oh, well, yeah. Oh my gosh, she's like so big. Oh wow, she's.
Oh look at someone bought this.
She's like that. Yeah. Oh look at her posse, it's our fleet.
Okay.
Oh my gosh,
I'm trying to get there,
but I'm not going to say get there.
We're getting to see a lamb in person.
He is, wow, he's big.
There's a Milo. May if I let Natalie flip.
Yes.
Adorable. Did you get him today?
No.
How about that?
Oh, look, there's a Harlow. Twin. Oh, here's Genevieve.
Nice.
That's the one with the full body.
Okay.
And the umbilical cord.
Oh.
Yeah, I can tell when I want to leave
a baby. Can you?
Yep. I have three of hers today.
I got one, Mom.
Well, oh, gone. You did?
Oh, your baby's gorgeous.
Thank you.
I would just start next time.
Thank you, Angela. Thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, Angela.
Hi.
You got water? Okay. So, let's see here. Oh, this one's...
He looks so real.
Wow.
It's your baby.
Yes.
My baby.
For me and my baby.
Yeah, we share.
So drawing, and so has this already been?
Luna drawing.
Huh? Did they already start?
Yes.
How do you do it?
Okay, she costs $3,500. And the winning number, you're able to purchase her. Today at the noon.
So where do you, how do you buy the ticket? Or?
You don't buy the ticket, just paper. You're not buying the ticket.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Just put ticket
and
there.
And it's just $3,500 though?
Yes.
Okay. All right, I get it. My first owl show. Oh. Oh, 3 months.
If you cannot pay.
Oh, so cute. Gee, you want to feel underneath?
Oh, she's heavy.
But so flappy.
She's drinking wet.
She's precious. She's adorable. It must be hard to find the little ones.
That's April.
Is
it
a boy, Mommy?
Huh?
Is it a little boy in a suit?
So cute. The little boy in a suit? Yeah, let's get another picture of him. Man. Let me see Landon. I'm going to say, Mandy, I have to tell you, Mandy, if you're watching this video, Landon is so popular.
Yes.
When is the 11th, 14th? It's actually the 11th through the 14th.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see.
It starts. Well, you know, I say that. It that's classes and everything, so 11th. It'll be like the 13th and 14th.
Colorado,
or
14th. Right?
Oh, it's Utah
this year.
Salt Lake City.
Isn't that the same one?
Uh-huh. Yeah, starting probably the 13th, whatever that weekend is.
Yeah, that's the same cream she got over there.
That's
Mommy,
I'm
on the wrong stride.
It is.
Come on, girl. After I stop video, and then I'll focus on you. Oh my God.
Hey, y'all.
Now these babies.
angel babies say it.
Angel babies, guys.
Yeah, you see it.
Yes. Oh my goodness.
Hey. Hello, Rolanda. Yeah. Oh. You know, I saw you last time with
Gwen.
No, with Gwen.
She has all the long hairs that you like.
Hi.
Hello.
Dolly. She's cute.
She's a lovely kitten.
Yeah.
One of my favorites.
Yeah.
Beautiful limbs.
Yes. Yeah, it's funny. I was thinking that limb.
That's crazy.
Reminds me of Genevieve. Like,
there's no way that's painted. I keep stepping on my lace.
No, but I'm about to buy some baby
clothes. Pirate.
What? I'm sorry. One of your babies.
Oh my god,
they're so cute.
They're
so
cute.
Oh my goodness.
These are the famous Julie Miller.
No, this is Julie. I'm just the assistant.
Okay.
My website's still up, but I have
famous Julie Miller. Okay.
Mommy, she's so goodness, Mom, she's so cute. I love how they're dressed.
Oh, they're
so
cute. They are so heavy too.
Mommy.
Huh?
It's like, they're like, not even like, oh. Like, oh my gosh, they're like holding together.
I thought, and
what about this one?
You know, Mommy.
That's cute. Let me get her mouth.
See, on her little toe. Oh my goodness.
How cute.
She's a cute.
Yeah, if you can, I want you to just lift under. Go ahead. Look how heavy.
They're like real. Like, honestly,
his name is Harry.
Huh?
His name is Harry.
Harry?
I have a few very, very picky collectors that want to.
That's why. No, because I have to. Hi, Melissa. It's Gianni.
Hi.
Hi. Orange hair.
Yes. He is so cute, too.
Hi, Bonnie.
Hi.
I was telling Gianna about everything today, and I'm like, an orange traveler is going to be there.
Yeah, we were recording last night. We actually watched some videos and stuff last night. It was funny.
I'm like, well, she travels around with the Mickey, right?
I do. Yep. I'm working in Florida, actually, right now.
Oh, wow.
That worked out good.
Yeah.
Yep. Travel.
So, did you bring a baby?
Yeah.
Oh, you brought your silicone. Okay.
Yeah.
And then I brought Baby Kitty.
Oh, wow. That's
so cute.
We were watching the airport one, and she looked so cute in her little carrier. I'm like, I don't look cute carrying nothing. I tried it. It didn't work. Doesn't look cute.
They the flight attendant was like, she's too young to have a baby on her lap.
That's funny.
Yeah, right when we were taking off.
Checked, and she's like, taking time. And I'm like, what's everything? And I said, I can't find a ticket for the baby. I'm
like, but how cute to me one, too.
Yeah.
I love how you're like, you probably become a bad mom.
Yeah, that's what you said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for the baby.
I like it.
Do you
want one of Melissa's bracelets?
Oh, yeah.
We got some of her bracelets.
Oh, sure.
You can pick whatever color you want. We just have, like,
I would get one for Luca, too.
Yeah, that's even money she wants.
Get Luca.
Because we got more in the car, too.
I have a couple from In Love with Reborns from last year, if you want one of those.
Just load it up.
I just got a little bit. We just shoved them in there. Because Stephanie's made both of these.
Yeah.
Most of the babies.
Who made your baby?
Indiana. Yeah, Chris Lewis.
He is beautiful.
Yeah,
he's
Chris Lewis.
Yeah. I met her at the Rose last year.
Oh, yeah.
She does great work.
Yeah.
She does. I like her babies.
Are you guys saying you're going to Disney?
We went yesterday.
I stayed back.
Yeah, it's so scary.
I don't even know how
tonight
I did
we're
it.
We're going to spend one night here, but we rented a house.
Yeah,
so
that's
more
awesome.
People came with us, so
that's cool.
We're going to stay one night here.
Yeah.
This is a really nice place.
Yeah.
Yeah, we haven't made it very far. We got this far.
So are you feeling better?
I am.
Yeah. I think I'm at the end of it.
Yeah.
I'm like, you're coming.
I know. So
I know. I was in bed that morning. Zoo took off Monday night. I was in bed Monday morning. I'm like telling my sister, I don't know that I could go. I felt so weak, you know.
I know Monday.
She's like, are you sure you want to stay at my house? And I'm like, I'm a nurse. I'm not supposed to work terms.
So you're
I do
neonatal.
I do pediatrics.
So you have a vest entertainer.
Yeah, that's what I do.
We actually saw this side of us that we're watching your video, so you can check it out.
Okay. And you remember who that was?
That's Frankie. He used to be Alex.
Remember famous Alex?
Would you too?
He's my prize. It's funny because my only boy has hair. All my girls have painted hair, but I like painted hair better.
Yeah, it's easier.
That's why we travel with it.
Yeah.
I'm not
going to
travel with
hair.
And
she loves overalls, so I was like, look, he's my favorite.
I do love overalls.
And so no one can see his cute outfit.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, you'll take him in and out.
He looks really cute.
He's
like
got the nice elephant.
I wish they could go down a little bit.
Well, you can snap it, but then
you
want
to hold him a little?
I guess.
I wonder if you unsnap this.
Yeah, you do.
And then if he would just kind of hang and not fall.
Yeah, right? I always say I explain that like a paper towel.
It's so cool to go to the dolls and you feel like you're at home with like other people. Where are you guys at then? How far away? Do you have to fly?
Connecticut.
Oh, yeah.
So 2.5 hours.
Oh, yeah.
Not too bad. No.
It wasn't. It was a quick plane ride. It was like the pilot said it was quicker than I was supposed to be.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, I like that.
Seen you on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
Oh, she's cute.
She's so cute.
That is nice.
No, you're too.
I'm on YouTube. Orange Traveler. Y'all are like the whole group. What is that? With the two guys too, and you'll go to the I can't think of her name.
Stephanie.
Oh, yeah, we did go to that. Yeah.
Stephanie. Yeah, we hung out with them. Yes, they're awesome. I love them.
Sorry,
I wanted to see the babies. I want to show you your baby. Look at
you
in
there, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy Chase. And then I might even buy a Laura Lee Levi's. I don't know. How am I gonna take that home? Huh?
I watch your YouTube channel. Oh my god, that's
I
her.
I think I'm getting caught up on this. What are you going to do?
Don't buy it.
Oh, hello, Melissa?
Yeah. Ah.
Oh my goodness, she's adorable. Oh my god. Look at her hair.
Now Tyson.
Yep.
Isn't he gorgeous?
Yes.
He's gorgeous. I love him.
I'm back for him.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He is amazing, especially as a light biracial.
That's what I said.
He's amazing.
For being the chase, I told him he could be ethnic, right?
Yeah.
With some dark hair.
Yeah, because he's the only one that you see right now that's his complexion. So, yeah, he's the first.
And
different.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys have
so and I said the eyebrows. I go for that.
Oh yeah, she's amazing. She's amazing what she do.
We're gonna hold a baby.
We're not gonna take this one yet, but we're gonna have it. We're gonna get him and then have you take him back and boot him. You know, you can ship him to me. So how do we do that? What do we pay cash or do we do pay? Yeah, what do we do? I think I have enough cash.
Send you cash first?
Yeah.